Here, back with another video. Today we are playing, you guessed it, on my Nintendo Switch. Today we're gonna try out Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. And I'm really happy today, guys, because I finally got what I was waiting to come in. It was my capture card. There we go. My capture card finally has come in, and I've been waiting for it for a while. Hold on a sec, guys. There you go. Let's play. So yes, this is my first time recording with this, so I might be a little new. Yeah, I know, I kind of ruined all this, but oh well. You know what, hold on a sec, I'm actually gonna change. I'm actually gonna change profiles. Give me one sec. I'm gonna change so we can get a good start. Just because it's barely have a start than having to have let you guys watch the end.
Mario Kart
8! Yeah, I'm not gonna be using my Mii, so. Ooh, new vehicle going. Like a new Christmas edition. So yes, as you can see, this is a new game. I have not done anything on this one yet. Let's see what my kids can do. Oh, I can play as me, yay. I actually want to do it. Okay, that's fine. We don't have the slick tires on here yet, so we're just gonna probably see what we can do. Probably shouldn't go with that for now or something, let's see. Yeah, we'll go with this combination for now and see how we do. Starting off at the beginning, guys. I hope you all enjoy this video recording. If you do, please like, please press the like button. Please smack the like button in the face. As you know, you guys are awesome. And I can't wait to get this up on YouTube, guys. It'll be amazing. Like I said, this is my first time recording with a capture card, so yeah, let's get into it. Oh shoot. Well now, that was not cool. Oh well, no use in getting rage about it, we're right here. I think he's gonna run out of hand. But we got people around. Yeah, a little bit about this guy is the reason my Mii would be so fast in the real races is because it's weird. It's a weird system, but if you increase the weight on your Mii, like make him a little bit bulgier, I guess, and you know, make him bulgier, he basically just goes faster. I don't understand why I did that, but yeah, little tip for you guys. We might be doing this on other games, because I record on Twitch sometimes. But I hope you all enjoy. Oh, it's gonna be a fast movie there. Banana. Oh, I got hit by that. Oh, I was trying to dodge that one. My goal in this race is to try to get this character of mine up to, you know, unlock 29. Well, I'm trying to get him to where he has parts so we can build cars. I can get Slick, and yeah, I'm basically set. Slick is a really good tech set for this car, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I put the sensor on because I hate going off the edge randomly. Right. And just like that, we're back on the 10 teams. Double blocks. Look at the speed though, guys. Look at the right side of my screen. The map, and look at the way that I'm getting. And this is for the ZC. I do somewhat terrible on it. I get around. I know I'm just doing this just for a test for you because I am running a little bit, but this is my first time using this. Kind of awkward. We're gonna go through this Grand Prix and we're gonna see if we can do this. And also, if you are new to the channel, please like and subscribe. And anytime you guys subscribe, you're helping out me and my channel, so much appreciated. Let's get into it again. And I am trying to figure out how to get my intro in some more videos, so if you have seen my intro, then you know what it is. If you haven't, oh well. You'll find out whenever I get a chance to get it in my videos. Anyway, this is your boy Showshare. This is my me, so don't have any special stuff yet, not from any amiibos. I don't have any amiibos stuff yet, actually. What I recommend doing is, even if the corner's not sharp, drift around it, because it can get you some really good speed boosts. Possibly an item if you're really good. I'm holding on to this just because it's... Okay, I'll show you. When if someone throws a red Tosha at me, I can show you what I can do. People just like to throw it back at the red Tosha, but there's another way to do this. That just depends if Waluigi or someone is throwing a red Tosha on. Okay, I'm not happy. Yeah, we got a Bluey on us. There's a lot of ways to dodge Bluey, but I don't have any materials to dodge Bluey right now. So I would basically just get hit. Yeah, we still have a really good lead. That's all we really need. That's what I was going to show you, is that you can actually block, basically, you can just block red toe shells with any item. Except for mushrooms, but mushrooms don't work that way. Basically, toe shells, bananas, the horn, which you'll find out later what it is. And yeah. I keep getting zapped, but it's alright, because we have a really big lead. Oh yeah, every time you play this game on if you play this game on a map on like a race track that you've already beaten, just go into corners, it's fun. You don't have to worry about winning or losing. So, coin rushing can actually get you some good stuff. If you have enough coins. That was the best finish ever. I'm just kidding, I'm pretty sure someone's doing better. Like I said, we're gonna try to go through this entire Grand Prix. So, let's do it, guys! Oh yeah, welcome to Mario Kart 8. Deluxe. First game I ever got. That's not even a joke. This is the first game I've ever got. This is the first game I've ever made for this. Okie dokie. So like that guy. I think that's the one way. That could be wrong. I can't check right now, but I think that's better. Sensor prevents you from going off the track sometimes. If it's a shortcut though, mine might say differently. this lead, though. Boy, let's go. And I might be playing Fortnite. I am terrible at that game. Just keep that in mind. So we got a blue one. Let's go. Incoming. We still got a really good lead. Like, look at this. I know it's a waste, but it actually, I know you basically just lose your item, but it's still helpful because it keeps the lead. So keep that in mind, it's helpful. Really. Okay. Oh, come on, another blue turtle shell? Darn it. And a red turtle shell, slow me down. Blue turtle shell inbound. Oh, I could have blocked that if I would. Damn, see, this is the horn. This is what I call a horn, if I don't know what it's called. It just looks like a horn. I'm gonna hold on this because a lot of people are getting off of the blue turtle shells. Yeah. Oh, yeah. If you're wondering how to do tricks, like different toilet shows of tricks, you just have. When you try to do a trick. On your left thumbstick, hold up, down, left, right. That's how you do a certain trick that you wouldn't want to do. Okay, last race, yes. Here we go. Oh yeah, and to get all 3 stars, you have to win all 4 races. I think, yeah. That should be right. This one's not bad. It is. It's actually a really fun race. Personally, I'm enjoying the capture card, guys, because, you know, it's awesome. This one was actually a really good prize. Yes, this is the thing with Mario Kart 8 games, that you can do this. They just said, well, screw it, we're gonna make a drive of wall, so, you know, why not? I agree with them. This is true. You need to run a lot more obstacles easier by doing this. Yeah, see if I can get that short thing. Oh, I got flat. Okay, I'm not gonna have enough speed for this problem, but let's fucking try it. Yeah, I hit it. Oh man, stupid blue torso. Ludwig, get back here. Punk named Ludwig. Yeah, that's Ludwig. I don't remember the other one, that was a few. Let's catch up with Punk. My best friend. I don't know why I just did a full, but I could've just got to it back, so we'll hold on to it. Don't blame my stupidity in this game. The music changes whenever you get smaller. If you're new to the game, this is what happens. It's happened since the beginning of the game. I don't know, I could be wrong about that. But don't quote me on that. I think. Short. I don't know why we're doing that. Yeah, my Joy-Cons are kind of weird, guys, just that I tell you. Sometimes let me going backwards into the forwards. So that's annoying, but yeah. Mostly just my right direction. No. Let's see. You don't have to just run in the corner, but it does help. And I'll be getting on short the flop next. I was gonna try to do a trick there, but I will. Banana. We still made it with about 7 points. Alright, I'm gonna let you guys watch it. Just how many times it got hit. Go ahead and watch, guys, if you can. I don't know if you're watching, but just watch it. Ludwig was on my tail for a while. I was getting on my nerves. See, he's the one who threw that at me, punk. Alright, Ludwig, why though? He's the one who threw that at me. Alright. Hope you enjoyed, guys. This is actually really cool to get this. And look, we got a new Carcass position. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna get back to the script. Okay. Hope you all enjoyed. This has been a really big pleasure using this. This is Show Shark signing off. Peace off, guys.